Hello everyone, how are you all doing? I hope you all are doing good. You've enjoyed your weekend with the celebration. Great. So today we are here to make an interesting matching game. Yes, we are going to learn and you are going to play with it, the matching game. So for that game you require four different color sheets, and then you need to make four shapes cut out of the sheets. So I have made these four shape each out of the four different color sheets. You can make any other shape you want. So after making these shapes, these four shape each you require for this activity, after making these you require a toilet roll. So this is the toilet roll, and you need it. You can use any other roll also. Great. So now what we are going to do, now you need a sketch pen or any other marker. You are going to make shapes like this. The shape which you have made with the paper, you are going to make the same shape, and that many shape you are going to make on the toilet roll. See, if I have made the triangle, I have made two triangles here, and now I am making one more triangle over here. And so I have made four circles, so I'm going to make four circles over here. This is how you need to make the shapes on the toilet roll, like this. So now my toilet roll is ready with the shapes. I've made these shapes on the toilet roll, and now on these shapes I am going to put the So my toilet roll is ready, and I have made these shapes. The shapes which I have made with this sheet, I have made that shapes over here. And now I am going to take these shapes one by one, and I am going to paste the double tape on one side of the shape. So my shapes are ready. I've put the double tape on one side of the shapes, and now we are going to start the game. So now I'm going to tell you how we are going to do this game. So now your child have to recognize, the child has to recognize the shapes. He needs to match the shapes. Like if this is a square, he needs to search for the square. If here's a square, he's going to paste this square on the matching shape, the shape which matches the other shape. He's going to paste it on the shape. So the memory matching game, the matching game, this game is really helpful to the child. He is going to memorize the shapes, and also you can use the numbers and alphabets. You can use that also. The child is really going to enjoy this game, and with the play, it's going to be really helpful to the child. He's going to recognize all the shapes. You can use different shapes, and also you're going to use the numbers and the alphabets. Great. So I hope you all like this game, the memory matching game, and I'm sure you are going to do this game with your child. Great. So see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.